Hi, Bedelia. Do you want to play truth or dare? We're going to dare Danielle to put a picture of her boobs on Facebook.
No thanks. My mom should be here any second.
You're going home already?
No, she's coming over to chill. I figured the sleepover could use a strong female role model.
Okay.
Bedelia?
Is everything okay?
Hey, Mom!
Sweetie, it's 1 a.m. Why did you have me come back here?
Let's just say in a reverse Elvis, I was looking for a little less action and a little more conversation. So what's shaking, Bacon?
Honey, I gotta go. I feel weird here.
No, Mom, come on, let's hang out.
Bedelia, this is a sleepover. It's a big bonding time for you kids. Isn't your best friend here?
Yeah, dumbass, I'm looking at her. Hey, turn to the side. And she's gone. Seriously, Mom, gain some weight.
That's very sweet. Hey, look, those kids look like they're having a good time. Why don't you go say hi?
No way. Stacy's little brother is over there. I don't want him putting the moves on me.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about Tristan. He's very gentle. Just go talk to them.
Okay, cutie. Miss me. Hey, guys, you buzzing about my mom?
No.
Why did you invite your mom?
Wow, where to begin? She drinks white tea. She's met Dan Rather. She knows exactly how to clean silk. Should I keep going?
No, we're good.
You guys ever heard of France? She's got a coffee table book about it.
I want to talk about your mom, Bedelia. We're playing truth or dare.
Okay, I dare you to find a woman who strikes a better balance between work and family.
Are you talking about your mom again?
You get it. She gets it. Bye. Ouch, turn your hair down.
What?
Seriously, Mom, it's got mad volume. So, are you dreading menopause?
Delia, no, we are not talking about that.
Okay. Hey, flash me those caps.
Honey, I don't...
Come on. Whoop, there it is. Know thyself, Mom, you're a MILF.
Excuse me?
Mother, I'd like to friend.
Oof. Look, a couple of boys from your class just sneaked in through the basement window.
Wow, so much for the effectiveness of that Sloman Shield sign out front.
Just go say hi.
Okay, bye, sexy.
Never have I ever made out with Trisha Fagan.
You did too?
I'm so horny.
This Pepsi is the bomb.
Oh, hey, guys, better keep it PG. My mom's got her binocs on us.
Oh, you brought your mom to this?
Oh, yeah, she's the best. She reuses Ziploc bags. She dry shaves. I'm like, sign me up.
Stop talking about your mom. We don't care.
Okay, well, if you change your mind, Mom's over there. She took a class on web design. Come ask her about it.
Yeah, we're not coming over.
You're lost. Bye. Whoa, someone's face doesn't need a dictionary.
What?
Seriously, Mom, your cheekbones are defined.
Well, all right, Bedelia, I think we need to spend more time apart.
Wait, what are you saying?
I love you, but you shouldn't want to hang out with me this much.
What are you talking about? You're so cool.
I'm not cool. I bought this coat at Sears.
It's a great fit at a sensible price.
Honey, I take calcium pills.
Yeah, and your kick-ass bone density reflects that.
Mom? Bedelia, I am going home.
If you leave, I have nobody.
Not true, sweetheart. If you just let these kids get to know you, they're gonna see what I see, a beautiful person.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
Can I get a ride with you? I want to go home and play Yahtzee with my mom.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, she's one in a million. She's kind of one of those ladies who's got the legs
of Cheryl Teagues and the easy charm of Craig Ferguson.
Mine, too. Hey, Mom. Can I go upstairs and close mouth kiss this guy?
Yes, please. Nothing would make me happier.
Hey, does your mom buy jazz CDs at Starbucks?
Duh!
You guys hiding beer down here? I know you are. I need one.